If you have something to color with, crayons, colored pencils, markers, I'd like you to add some color to your picture. I've been working on coloring my picture and I'm almost done, but I wanted to show you a quick trick before we go. The trick is that when I'm using crayons or colored pencils, if I press hard when I'm outlining it, I get a nice dark color. We call that a value in art because values show your lights and your darks. So on my little kitchen rug here, when I press hard, I get a nice dark red. And when I press lightly, I still get a good red, but I get a very light red. And that helps me to create some nice outlines and some values to show off the details in my work. So I'm kind of coloring back and forth in a diagonal pattern. If you're using markers, I want to see you. I'm moving back and forth to kind of go in one direction. I don't want to go this way and then that way and then that way. It'll make my picture look messy. So I'm going one way and I fill in all my spots so there's no white areas at all. So if you do have colored pencils or crayons or markers or anything you want to add some color, that would be great. If you only have a pencil, that's fine. You don't have to color if you don't have anything to color with.